My tyres arrived today. They're the wheels, and we're about to put them on. They are Michelin 135s. And I'll try and reverse the camera. It's shorts weather. It's 19th of Feb, and it's warm enough for shorts. Wonderful. Saturday the 20th, cold fresh morning, but looks like it's going to be a good day. We've had a week, nearly a week of no rain, but obviously there's still plenty running off the hills. I shouldn't think that's normally like that. I spent 3 weeks at Steve's, and now I'm about to go off and visit Paul, who lives to the east of Cahors, for a few days. So it's changing my residence. I don't know, whatever the word is. But anyway, moving. So see you later. Direction of Cahors. further south actually, but heading east. And at the moment, the weather is lovely. You see that tower in the woods on the left? It's a very tranquil place to live. That's taking me on quite small roads, which is exactly what I wanted. I travel on wider roads when I'm in a camper van, of course, but in the dime, there's no need. This is a bastide, apparently. Bastides were built, of course, when there were far too many English roaming around here, causing mayhem. Some of them were built by the English, some were built by the French. I don't know about this one. However, it says it's a bastide. I think I may be going right smack bang through the middle of it, I think. And I'm now in the Lot Valley, as the British know.
Right,
and I'll be able to see that from the earned it when you've ridden up it. The house on the right is a nice view. That must be the road off to the right. Several of them by the look of it. Half a dozen houses up there, tucked away in this very quiet valley. And they're facing south as well, which must be lovely this time of the year. The air is still a bit cold, but I've got a sweatshirt on and I'm a bit hot. And I've got the air vent open, letting cold air in. And it's still only the 20th of February. Wonderful. I think the scenery is about to open now.
Yes.
There we are. There's the valley. There's the lot. And we're now in the gorge. And we're crossing the lot. Thank you. chateau up there. Where I can go, I'll go down here. Not allowed any further, but this looks like a nice spot for picnic, doesn't it? And here's my picnic spot. I don't know if you can see that castle up there with the sun right behind it, but I remember cycling underneath that a couple of years ago. But I think when you look at these trees and the direction the river's flowing, it's been flooded up to here. And this is all what's been brought down in the floodwall.
Another village at the foot of the cliffs.
Floodwaters here must have been pretty frightening. That's in under the water already, still, as you can see. And if I pan round, see the damage the floodwaters caused. And that picnic bench up there has got weeds on it, so the water was right up there.
Back on my way, slowly climbing out of the valley towards Caban. Water once upon a time was this high. You can see where it's eroded on the left. Forwards, so I have to reverse up, but the dying shouldn't have